Here is a bimetallic disc. Its front and back are made of different metals. So thermal expansion is different in the front side and the back side. Therefore, when I rub it by hand, the front and back expand differently, and also they contract differently over time. One side shrinks very quickly and it makes the disc jump. Isn't it nice? I have one more disc. Very powerful jump. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.